The Treasure Coast teenager arrested because she had sex with her underage girlfriend has rejected a plea deal. Good evening. I'm Tiffany Kenny.
And I'm Chris. I'm in for Todd McDermott.
That means Kaitlyn Hunt will stand trial on underage sex charges. Angela Rozier is live in Fort Pierce outside the state attorney's office, who will be handling the case. Angela?
Well, Tiffany, you know it. As a matter of fact, you know, under those considerations, you know, talking to the folks here at the state attorney's office, they said their plea took into consideration that 14-year-old girl, took into consideration her family and the defendant's future. But now, as you said, this trial is going to trial.
My pom-pom, my basketball.
18-year-old Kaitlyn Hunt had until the close of business today to accept the plea deal on charges she had sex with a 14-year-old girl. Hunt's attorney tells us her client has decided not to take the plea and fight this in court.
Along with Kaitlyn and her family, we're going to fight to have the law changed so that no other teenager finds themselves in the same position, which is created by the state of Florida and prosecuted unfairly.
The girls started dating when they were both students at Sebastian River High School. Hunt was a senior, her girlfriend a freshman.
If this incident occurred 108 days earlier when she was 17, we wouldn't even be here.
The plea deal that was on the table for Hunt included 2 years house arrest and would not list her as a sex offender. After learning Hunt had turned down the plea deal, the state attorney's office issued this statement that in part reads, "The state attorney's office tendered an extremely lenient plea offer in this case, which would have ensured that the defendant avoided any term of incarceration and the stigma of being labeled a sex offender. In fact, in all probability, the defendant would have avoided being a convicted felon."
The situation of two teenagers who happen to be of the same sex involved in a relationship.
And we did talk to that 14-year-old's attorney earlier today. He says the plea deal seemed reasonable to him, but they're ready to move forward. If she is convicted, she could face up to 15 years behind bars. We're told that the trial is set for July. Reporting live in Fort Pierce, Angela Rozier, WPBF 25 News.